Hello and welcome back. I am Chan, the Tech Man. This is Age of Empires 2 Definitive Edition. Yeah, smash that like button. Hit the subscribe button. I appreciate it. Get in the comment section. Be nice. My website is chansmith.me. It's also in the description of this video. If you want to donate, go there and I post there. And I do other stuff on the post. Tips and stuff on there and different things, so go there, share my stuff on your social networking. And I did go ahead and buy all the current add-ons for this game that's currently out. I did get this one. I wasn't going to, but I had a little gift card to use too on that, a $5 gift card. When I say little, I earned it through searching. Just search so many a day, just search whatever, and then you get points and it adds up. So I got that with that. They're supposed to add at least some of the original Age of Empires in that. But we'll continue on in this little Attila the Huns campaign. I don't know how many more is left.
And now, said Father Armand, is where I enter the story. The battle between Hun and Roman was fought at the end of June 451. The Romans were commanded by Aetius, a brilliant and celebrated general who had been held hostage by the Huns when he was a boy. Aetius knew Attila, and he knew the Hunnic ways. Since he had returned to the Western Empire, Aetius had done more than any man to keep Rome alive throughout the period of barbarian invasions. His army was not large enough to face Attila alone, so Aetius convinced tribes of the Alans and Visigoths to ally with him. Even though these dubious allies had a common hatred of the Huns, it was still a remarkable achievement on Aetius's part to have drawn them into an effective military relationship. The Huns were eager for battle. Attila's shamans looked at the entrails of cattle and the color of sheep bones and prophesied that the Huns would meet defeat on the Catalaunian fields. However, they also foresaw that the commander of the opposing force would be killed. Attila must have thought this a fair trade, because he brought battle to Aetius and the Goths. Before blood was drawn, Attila stood before his assembled troops, clutching the sword of Mars in his fist. He told them, "It is a right of nature to glut the soul with vengeance. I shall hurl the first spear at the foe. If any man can stand at rest while Attila fights, he is a dead man."
Well, I've never played this mission. I've never played this campaign. Videos you see in this playlist is the ones I played. Okay, defeat the Romans, defeat the Visigoths, defeat the Alans. Ooh, this is going to be rough. The Huns are restricted to a population 150. This battle will play like a death match. Prepare for attack almost immediately. Ooh, I hate these. But do not forget to collect resources to replenish your losses. It's more than likely this will be an attempt. Huns, the yellow. I want to be blue. And their allies, there's two red, play the right hand of the battlefield. Romans, blue, and their allies, blue, green, and Sion. And this, okay. The embattled Franks, gray, have been caught in the middle of the battle and soon be defeated. Their fate is none of the Huns' concern. Among your enemies, the Romans are the most dangerous. Their amateurs in turn. See, weapon initially tried to hit the Visigoths on the Huns' flank. The Visigoths train and some cavalry, while the Alans horses. Okay, well, let's get
Attila, you brought us to this accursed battlefield. Now you must keep the Romans from killing us all.
Where is he at? Where is Attila? Do we have him? Not there, so I assume that way, even if it is, the goal isn't to the allies. We don't have to keep him alive. We do get plenty of resources, but we need to get a town center really quickly. Boom, get them to go faster. Yeah, I guess we do need wood, so that's a good choice. No, I was thinking about that, and that's why I put it there, but. Go ahead and build a military. Do this. I need a castle. Enemy scout. No, you do not.
Timo, empty the church. Amarmin, empty the church. Building by.
What the heck do you think he was doing?
Bandachung.
Oh, okay.
Sacher, I'm going to judge.
Stealing my stuff, and I don't like it. Oh no. I don't know why that was stopped, but.
This river will run red with the blood of Visigoths and Romans.
Oh, crap. Where's my soldiers at? They're probably all dead. Daggone it, they took off, didn't they, and got killed. No, they didn't. Why didn't I see them?
Beating bad. Bardach chung. Tucker, Bardach chung.
Timo. Urha chung. Or hatch.
towers. Come back. I am going to cut down that walk time. Thank y'all for helping. Here. What is that? Is that a neutral? Okay. Neutral. I wonder what it be shooting at. They gonna fall away over and get killed. Yeah, that's good. Archers, cavalry archers, do this. And this, get them upgrades. Good grief. It's the wild goose chases they do. Really makes me mad. To say the least. Definitely need some wood. Yes. Yes.
Timo. Motchunk.
Yes. Gold. I can't remember what green it was. Enemy.
Timo.
Okay, let's go over here, get this. And it wouldn't hurt to get this. I don't know if those torches, what they do, that's kind of annoying listening to them, but... Wasting time, that ain't no good. Squirrel, let's go get it.
Oh.
wood.
Mot chung. Mot chung.
Amrmindu. Berdik chung.
Looks like I lost my troops somewhere. There they go. I need to get them down here. Looks like I've upgraded all of that I can. I don't know what I just did. Sorry. Neutral. Man, that's good. Get it.
Urhaching, Timo, Urhaching. Amrmindu,
Timo.
Berdichung.
Oh, they got all of them. grab them first. Oh, they did. They did right here.
Timo.
Might grab you. No, let's try this out. Oh, I need a lot more gold. And I'm gonna get it right now. Go ahead and bring these. This ain't too bad. Not as bad as I thought it'd be. They killed all of them. Should be a wall down there, but it'd be too easy. I'm gonna see if I can repair this. And I can, and need a priest to do it on the other. The first one.
Timo. Barlachchun.
A lot of gold.
Zute. Timo. Die Bosroya. Barlachchun. Barlachchun.
Let's come up here. I don't know who that is. Probably it could be a neutral. Can't tell. Trying to help you. Y'all being mean like that. Where's my because of toxic attack to him? I don't know. You shouldn't be able to attack him if it's neutral, but. Attack. more gold.
Hatching.
Wow, they saw that before I did. Take that down, come on. Now take this down. Dead hard to do. sucker out. And it go up here. Wait, stick it here, take y'all out.
Timo.
Or hatching. Zacher.
I can automatically build one closer. Thank you.
Zecher.
Let's see.
Orhatching.
Where was my where is it more gold? Let's go over here. Something there, but
the Roman army lies scattered. Now there is nothing to stop our invasion of Italy.
I get it. That's a pretty good mission. Did it in one attempt, so I was wrong.
It was a catastrophic battle. One of the largest and greatest the world has ever seen. The stream was turned to a torrent by the rushing of blood. I pity those that were forced to slake their thirst from it. Cadavera vero innumera, the Romans said afterwards. Truly countless bodies. Perhaps 300,000 men were left dead on the Catalonian fields. It is said the ghosts of those killed continued to fight for several days. I passed within inches of the fell Hun king as he stalked the battlefield, trying to determine which of his chieftains and allies yet lived. When he found me, huddled beneath my shield, I made my peace with God. But Attila did not seek my decapitation. He saw that I was a holy man, and ordered me to join his retinue of foreign advisors. That is how you know so much of the Huns, I offered. The priest nodded. Despite the carnage, the outcome of the legendary battle was unclear. Attila had lost much of his cavalry, but the Roman army would never recover from its losses. For a time, no one knew if the Hunnic king would continue to pursue the hand of Honoria. But what of the prophecy, I asked. Did Aetius die on the battlefield? Nay, it was Theodoric the Goth, not Aetius, who died and fulfilled the prophecy. Aetius knew that if he utterly destroyed the Huns, then the Visigoths would have no need for a Roman alliance, and Rome would face yet another barbarian threat. And so, Aetius retired from military life, hoping that the outcome of the Catalaunian fields would leave the Huns and Goths in a stalemate. He hoped he had done enough to save his empire. He had not.
Well, thank you for tuning in. I'm Chan, the Tech Man. You watched Age of Empires 2 Definitive Edition mission. Smash that like button, hit the subscribe button. I appreciate it. My website is chansmith.me. Go there, appreciate it. And if you want to donate, go there, appreciate it. It's also in the description of this video, my website, chansmith.me. Share my stuff on your social networking. Ask other people to watch. Until next time, I'm Chan the Tech Man.